really exciting
because we've got all of the certificates that people at home have been sending to the teachers. So I'm going to do things a little bit differently today. We're going to do all of primary together and then stop, because they were quite long last week, weren't they? So we'll do primary, and you can see if your friends, or even you, have a certificate. Are you ready? Are you listening? Let's see who's going to get the first certificate. So this one, reading. It's a really good picture to help you as well. This certificate is for somebody who is in. You've got it. Well done. Great reading. Squirrels. Squirrels. And here's the star in squirrels. See if we can get picture and then, oh, brilliant. Oh, is that you? You watching? Are you shouting? Oh, I think you are. Look, it is James. There he is. Well, what does his mum say? James is the star. And we think his mum is as well. He's been really busy at home with his brother and with his sister. He's been painting and he played a game that he made up, taking things out of one box into another with some tongs from the kitchen. That's clever. I bet everybody else will try that, James. And he's been doing a really good job of taking turns. James, that's amazing. Look at you, you look fab. We're going to say well done to you, and I want everybody who's watching at home to give James a clap. I'm sure he'll know that that's all about him. Ready, get clapping while I put this on the board. Well done. That's great, James. Well done, Chloe, and well done, Mum. You this your class, I know there are some really good readers in this class. Say it. Well done. Yes, it's badgers. Look at this. Let's go straight to the name. Oh, yes, you're right. It's the same, isn't it? This one is for all of badgers. Wow. Let's see what your teacher, Jane, has said. This week, all of badgers deserve to be stars of the week. Pupils in badgers have been working hard at home. They've been doing yoga, baking, and reading stories. There are lots of pictures being sent to Jane on her computer of her pupils spending time with their families and doing all these fun activities. Badgers, we want to say, keep it up. That's for all of you. Let's give badgers a clap. And Chloe, I think I forgot her, didn't I? We need to have a clap for Chloe and for all the badgers. Keep clapping. Louder. Keep going. More clapping. Go for it. And the last one. This one is our last class in primary. Yeah. Oh, I heard you say that. Well done. Is that your class? Well, there's somebody sitting at home who has a certificate that starts with the same letter. So the class is foxes, and the letter is Who has that name in foxes beginning with? You're right. It's Finley. Look at those pictures. This isn't Finley, is it? No. Angry birds. So what has Finley been doing? He's been doing lots of reading at home. He's been choosing his books. And he's been looking at them on his own or with mum. Sometimes he's been looking at books for half an hour or 40 minutes. That's such a long time for him. So he's done really well. And Finley, we want to give you a big clap. Assembly. 2 weeks. But I want mums, dads to keep sending pictures of you at home so that we can make lots of certificates for our next assembly after the Easter holiday. Have a really good holiday, everybody.